JC. You've talked a lot about unification in the legislature and the need for representatives of all parties to be willing to work together. Again, how could you affect that change, and what would it take to see that happen more in Atlanta?
You know, only thing that I could do, or one man could do, is inspire. I think that's the only thing you can do. And I think that we need to get out of this Republican and Democrat mentality. I'm so sick of it, I don't know what to do. I don't know who came up with the rule that because you're a Democrat, you can't sit down with a Republican and try to work some things out. I'm tired of this. And folks, you ought to be tired of it. You know, we had a representative that was a Democrat, and for 4 years, she voted Democrat. But as soon as she jumped parties, all of a sudden she was Republican, and she only voted across the board Republican. She never crossed the line one time. Well, what happened? When we're elected, we're no longer a Democrat or a Republican. I just want you to know that. When you're elected to serve the people who elected you. And if any Democrat thinks he's gonna get elected by just the Democrat votes only, or a Republican thinks the only way they're gonna get elected is by Republican votes only, then I have some...
Gotcha.